set now, 3-0 out wide. Gate pulls away, racing. Handsome Major from the inside. 3-0 got out well from the deep. Race favourite drives forward with also Northern Line. And then came What a Flight. Midnight Montana drives through the marker line. Followed then by I Found the Beach. There's trouble on the first turn. Handsome Major galloped. Gallop badly. I Found the Beach got very badly inconvenienced, and the driver of Handsome Major got tipped out. He's A-OK. He's back in the bike, and let's take stock here. So action-packed affair, race 6, Tamworth. It's now 3-0 in front through the lead time in 25-7. 3-0 leads over Midnight Montana in behind it. What a Flight camp third. It's through the inside, and then came Northern Line effectively facing the breeze, but about 12 metres off the speed. On its back there, next of all, was Gotta Go Rockin', and over on the inside was Give Me 50. Is that so? The one that they've specced to beat the favourite as last of the main group. I Found the Beach is about to tack on. It's 12 metres away, and Handsome Major continues to chase. It's 200 metres away, last of all. The quarter in 32-4 off the back straight. 3-0s in front for RJ Gordon, in front by 4 metres. Over Midnight Montana in behind it, and Northern Line camp third on the outside, facing the breeze and the death. Then came What a Flight, who's through the inside. One out, one back was Gotta Go Rockin' as the bell's about to chime across Paceway Tamworth. And they're being followed by Is That So, who's one out and two back on the outside. Clear over Give Me 50 and I Found the Beach. Next quarter in 30.6, and towards the turnout of the straight, 700 metres from the judge, 3-0's the leader. The one they have to gun down shows away by 4 metres or so. Over Northern Line up on the outside, Midnight Montana's camp third, but under the shillelagh, being driven along. Then came What a Flight Is That So's hooking to the outside. There in the centre was Gotta Go Rockin'. There, clear over Give Me 50, and I Found the Beach. The back straight quarter about to be posted in 29-3, and he's cut the ribbons on the leader 3-0, and it's sailed away by 6 metres over. Midnight Montana Is That So works to third on the outside, and then came What a Flight, and that's your race. 3-0's the leader, but it's out on its legs. It's in front by 2 metres over Midnight Montana, who pops off the inside to give chase. The rails run through for What a Flight, so charge of the Light Brigade with Is That So, the deepest runner. There's a big finish coming up here, 4 abreast. Midnight Montana Montana on the outside, made a lunge, it's predominant. Midnight Montana, 3-0, What a Flight, Is That So on the outside, and a thrilling four-way go, followed then by Give Me 50, then came I Found the Beach, further back in the field to Gotta Go Rockin', and back last of all was Northern Line.